When you only got 100 years to live.